You are likely familiar with the Lake of the Isles giant pencil. Since 2022, it's drawn spectators to the lawn of the historic Bull Higgins House.
Now that same sculptor is taking his talents to new hope. Heidi Wigdahl has the story.
At Bass Lake Dental in New Hope,
I've always been a visual person.
Dr. Brian Opog helps every patient with their smile.
That's what we do. I really like working with my hands, and they're not teeth to me, they're like little miniature pieces of art.
Working on patients' smiles inside, while outside, they'll soon have something to smile about.
Everybody thinks artists are like these people who just have this crazy imaginations, you know? But the key to it all is that you have to actually manifest that into reality.
Curtis Ingvoldstedt is sinking his teeth into a three-day project, transforming a 150-year-old ash tree into a dentist's best friend.
One of the original toothbrushes, I think.
Yeah, I think it's probably a little better than doing a drill. So unfortunately, all the trees here are dying of ash borer. We were kind of trying to figure out what to do with it.
That's when Brian and his wife drove by the beloved Lake of the Isles pencil created by Curtis.
Anybody could fabricate a pencil, but making it something that people feel connected with, that's different. And that's what art at its best is.
Curtis studied engineering only to find a career in carving.
Yeah, it's a delicate balance with this. With ash, it's really tough.
But soon, drivers on Bass Lake Road will be greeted by a 7-foot toothbrush.
I like being unknown, but I like my pieces to have that. You know, I like them to bring something to people's lives.
In this case, a smile. Heidi Wigdahl, Care 11 News, New Hope.
Well, Curtis has been hard at work. Here's what the toothbrush looks like right now, but it will take shape even more come tomorrow.